For most people, cortisol levels tend to be highest when they first wake up. Waiting until mid to late morning, around 9:30 to 11:30 a.m., when cortisol levels start to drop, can help you benefit more from the stimulating effects of coffee